Before I introduce our presenters for today, I wanted to welcome you to take one of these flyers with you, and it'll tell you what's coming up, and to sign our mailing list so that you can receive flyers via email or snail mail, whichever you prefer, in the future. So come on down. We haven't started yet. Next week, we have, April is National Poetry Month, and we have an award-winning poet, Marcia De La O, and she has a new book out, so she'll be reading from that and then signing books afterwards. And after that, we have a Holocaust survivor, and then we'll end the series with students presenting. So come on down, I'm still talking. it's a real treat to have this band here today, the Sephardic music from the Middle East. Flor de Canela. And they do Sephardic music, ballads, love songs, and the like from the Middle East, Greece, Turkey, North Africa, the Baltics. They're a seven-piece band. So I'm not going to read everybody's bio, but I'll just mention their names. Dr. Andrea Fishman is the director, and she does vocals and percussion. Dr. Eric Editor, Editor. He's a composer, a teacher, ethnomusicologist, activist, and so on. He plays the oud, I can't even pronounce all these instruments, the lata, the natalata. He'll tell you all about it. These are ancient instruments. I know the oud, that's a precursor to the guitar. Ola Aldridge, she plays the oud. And Sonia Fernandez, she's a percussionist. Dr. Fred Nadas is a clarinetist. And Daniel Bolke is a violinist. So, wow, what a band. Let's give them a round.
Thank you for coming and being here. As we'd like to thank Shelley Sovereign for so enthusiastically inviting us to be here and supporting us and promoting this concert. We're kind of in competition with Multicultural Day, but we are multicultural because we play Jewish Sephardic music from Turkey, the Middle East, Greece, and North Africa and the Balkans. We ourselves are a multicultural group. So thank you for coming here, and you are participating in a multicultural experience by hearing our music. So thank you for being here. Shelley gave us a wonderful introduction for Flor de Canela, which means flower of cinnamon. And we're doing love songs, historical songs, songs about relationships, marriage, mothers-in-law, young women in love, and I'll give you a little bit of an introduction to all of the songs before we play them. The first song we're doing is Mancebo Dobro, and it means the good lad, and it says, I'm a good lad, and I make 7 drachmas a day, and I can feed you, and we can go and party and eat fish and in garlic sauce, and let's go to Palestine, it'll be good there, and all we need is one bed. That is our consolation, that's our comfort, one bed. So that's Mancebo Dobro, our first song. I sing in primarily Ladino, which is Judeo-Spanish, Judeo-Espanol. It's Spanish from basically medieval Spain, because the Sephardic Jews had been in Spain for many centuries. When they and the Muslims were kicked out of Spain during the Inquisition, 15th century, beginning of the 16th century. Of course, the Sephardic Jews brought their language and their songs and their music with them, settled mostly in the Ottoman Empire in North Africa. And their folk songs and their music blended and fused with the Turkish classical music and folk music styles, Greek music styles and Arabic music styles. So you'll hear a fusion of like Spanish, Jewish, Turkish, Ottoman, Greek, Arabic music, all in this Sephardic repertoire. So I'd like to dedicate this concert to Sky Saffron McCormick, Shelley's granddaughter. So this concert is dedicated to Sky. So thank you very much for being here.
Thank you.
you. And we have lovely Vula Aldrich on oud and vocals singing in Greek also. This next song, Siveriash, if you could see, it's kind of a silly song. It's a silly song. If you could see, it has like a flea doing some things, and it has a rat sewing on a button. So it's just kind of a silly, funny song. It's a Sephardic song from Turkey, and it's got a nice swing to it. Siveriash, if you could see. Says, young man, if you're going to France, send greetings to my love. And the man says, what sign, give me a sign that I can recognize your love. And she says, he is as tall as a pine and straight as a beam of light. He rides a white horse like the one the king rides, and in his right hand he carries a lance. So this is a very typical ballad, a romanza, a Sephardic romanza, and there are actually many parallels to the romanzas in the European tradition. For example, in France and Spain, you have you also have romanzas and ballads like this. So I mancebo. It's a classic. It's a classic song. The version we're singing, it's a Los Bibilicos is a secular love song sung in Latino, Judeo-Espanol. It's very well known. It's one of the most well-known Sephardic songs all over the world. And the lyrics to this version, which is Ottoman, like Greek, Turkish, in Judeo-Espanol, it says the bilbilicos, the small bulbul. Bulbul means nightingale in Turkish, so a Bilbilicos, it's Ladino, it means a small bulbul, a small nightingale. The nightingales are sitting in the tree and they're singing. They're sitting on the branches and singing. All who are lovelorn, all who are lost, come and sit beneath the tree. Oh, my darling, oh, my dove, oh, my loved one, come and rescue me. My soul is at your feet. So it's kind of a dysfunctional love, needy kind of song, but the, you know, those are the best kind, of course. But what's really interesting about this song is the melody that we're playing this song to, is also the Sephardic melody for a Sabbath table song, Shur Mishaloh. So it's a song, a religious song, that's sung on Shabbat, thanking God for everything in our lives, and for being there, for being here, and for sustaining us. So the Shur Mishaloh, which the Ashkenazi Jews sing to a German beer drinking song, it sounds like a German beer drinking song, the Sephardim sing to this melody. So this melody is used for both a religious table song on Shabbat for Sephardic Jews, and it's also the same melody is used for a purely secular love song. So you have a lot of these interchange of melodies in the Sephardic repertoire, some for a secular song and also for a religious song. So we're singing this dual use melody for the secular song, Los Bilbilicos.
Thank you.
Right now, and Eras Bars. So, and we'll also have time to talk about our instruments. So it's like, we need to add more pieces. What do you want to add? So, yes. So let's add an Eras Bar, and Eric will introduce it.
You know how to do it? Sure, right up. Yeah. Hi. So, I don't know if we need this. This piece is called Eras Bar Peshrev. So Peshrev is an interlude. To a classical piece of classical Ottoman court music. This one was written sometime in the mid-1600s by Eyyubi Mehmet Çelebi. I don't know that. I'm sure you all remember that as well. It's curious because so each of the pieces we're playing in is in a melodic mode, which is called a maqam. So it's kind of a if you've heard of a raga, for instance, in Indian music, it's sort of analogous to that. So it's a scale plus a particular way of performing the scale, so a bunch of rules about performing the scale. So normally a piece of music would, classical music particularly, would be called the name of the maqam and then the kind of piece it is. So Eras Bar is a maqam, and Peshrev is a kind of piece of music. For some unknown reason, this maqam, this piece is not in Eras Bar. I'm not sure why. So they're fooling us. I didn't want you to go away fooled. So I would say it's in Gardanie, but you don't need to know that. It won't be on the test. But it's a nice piece it's a nice piece. It sounds kind of dancey, right? It's in a funky rhythm. We're gonna play it in seven is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, one, two, eight. Okay, is that good? Enough yakety?
Yes.
Thanks. Good, thanks.
So repeats are only good on the first day, right? Maybe two more seconds? Thank you.
Thank you. This next song is called Vengita Nazlia, Flirty Girl. So it's a song about a flirty girl who tortures a young man. So this is dedicated to all you flirty girls and guys out there. Which I think is everybody. Vocals and Matthew Malta, which he looks like. This next song, La Brulisa Captiva, it's called The Lady of the House. And the words are in Ladino and also in Turkish. There are actually two songs smushed together. La Brulisa Captiva, it's about women with technical difficulties. But not technical difficulties like as in using the computer or anything technical like how we think of it, but technical difficulties having to do with sewing. So someone can't use the sewing machine, so-and-so is making the pillow all wrong, she's doing things backwards. So this is a song about women with technical difficulties, and it's dedicated to everybody with anybody with any kind of technical difficulty. So this song is for you, La Brulisa Captiva.
Go baby.
think I have a Jewish sense of time, which means I thought we were running out of time. So I added a song, and now we might go over. So, like, whatever, fill in the blank, sense of time. So, we still have a few more songs for you. I was like, I panicked. I'm like, oh no, we're going to end early. I have to add another song. So we might go like a couple minutes after one, but please, please stay, please stay. Our next piece is a Moroccan piece. It's kind of a wedding song. It's called Désolé à mi amour. The bride-to-be is talking to a donkey, and she says, come get my love, the groom-to-be, and bring him to my neighborhood. And if he doesn't come with you, if he doesn't ride on you, I will go to his neighborhood and splash water on him. And the donkey answers, iha, iha, which is a sound a donkey makes, like, iha, iha. But iha or ija also means daughter, like my daughter, so, or girl, or my daughter. So in this song, the donkey gets the last word. Désolé à mi amour, a Sephardic song from Morocco. His Velvet Wallet. It's kind of a love song. Songs in Ladino and Turkish. Kadife den Kezesi. In my days, when a man made love to a woman, he married her. And these days, men just fool around, they make love to women, they have sex and love them and leave them. That's the song. And I will be joined by Dr. Eric Pepper. We have two more songs for you.
Is it Dutch Squash Mountain?
Yes, Lost of Sweet Grass.
Four bars from that, sorry.
Thank you.
violin. Grace Enrique Bray. And after our last piece, you're welcome to come up and talk to us and ask us about our instruments. And also, if you want, if you're interested in having us play for a party or a birthday or a wedding or a house concert, please come up and talk to us. We live in Santa Barbara and we love to play music. And we love to talk about our instruments and music, so please ask us afterwards. Please come and talk to us. So for our last song, we're going to do Bray Sarika Bray. It's a love song. A man is trying to get this young woman, Sarah, to fall in love with her, and she has a rich father, so she doesn't need him. Thank you.